is your full name?
My full name is Ajwa.
How can I call you?
You may call me as Ajwa.
May I see your identification card?
Yes.
Thank you. Now, in this first class, I will ask some questions about your steps. What work do you
do? I am a student, so I am currently studying.
You are a student. What study do you do now?
I have completed my higher education and now I am pursuing a degree in my college.
Good. Finally, what's the name of your hometown?
The name of my hometown is Vadodara. It's one of the second largest city by area in the state Gujarat. My hometown is a very beautiful place to live as all the amenities are available here.
Is it a big city or a small place?
My hometown is a very large city. It is the second large city by area in the state of Gujarat. And this city has good educational opportunities, good hospitals, and also there are great work opportunities.
Okay, please describe your hometown a little.
The name of my hometown is Vadodara and it is also known as Vadodara. My hometown is a very beautiful place to be. The city has an industrial, architectural, cultural and also educational importance and it is a center of attraction for the state of Gujarat. And there are many amenities available here. There are also good facilities in education, hospitals and in various sectors.
Yes. How long have you been living in Vadodara?
I have been living in the city since my birth and I think it's been around 18 years that I have been living here.
Okay. Do you like your hometown?
Yes, my hometown is a very beautiful place to live and I have been since my birth I have been living here and brought up here. So this, I'm very familiar with this city and I love being here.
Yes. Do you like living there?
Yes.
In future?
Currently I'm pursuing IELTS. So I might migrate to the new country, but when I will come back, I would definitely live here.
Finally, in your city, what do you like the most?
In my city, there are my city is famous for the architectural buildings. So my city has Lakshmi Vilas Palace, which is an excellent architectural example. And also my city has MS University, which is the largest university in the state.
Good. Is there anything you dislike about it?
As such, there's nothing that I don't like about it. But something that I don't like about it is its drainage system. During monsoon, there are much water logging we see on the main road. So that's something that needs to be taken.
Okay. Do you think you will continue living there for a long time?
Yes, I have been living since my birth. So since a long period of time, I have been living here.
Are there any tourist attraction in your hometown?
Yes, in my hometown, there are many tourist attractions. For example, Lakshmi Vilas Palace, which is an excellent architectural place where foreign people also visit. And also there is a Sayaji Garden, which was built by the great Maharaja Sayaji Rao Gayakwad. And also the MS University, which is the largest university in the state. These are the quite famous places in my city.
Okay. Let's talk about gift. What's the best present or gift you have ever received?
Recently on my birthday, I received a phone. So I think this is the best gift that I have ever received in my life.
Okay. Do you give expensive gifts to someone?
No. Well, I have not started earning much. So I don't believe in giving expensive gifts.
Okay. What do you give others as gifts?
I prefer giving elderly people some home decor products. While talking about young people, I like to give them the trendy products based on their interest. So these are the gifts that I would love to give to somebody else.
What kind of gifts are popular in your country?
There are many gifts popular in my country, but the foremost one is giving money. Many elders believe in giving money on certain occasions or certain festivals.
Okay, let's talk about running. Do you like exercise?
Yes, I love exercise, as exercise has abundance of benefits, and it's not only beneficial for your physical health, but it also enhances your mental power. So I believe in exercising every single day.
Anil, what do you say about the running?
I think running is a very good form of aerobic exercise. It not only burns much calorie, but it has abundance of benefits, and you can do running in a very less time and can burn more calories. And it's also a good form of exercise to strengthen your bone and overall posture of the body.
Good. How often do you go for a run?
I quite often go for a run. Every single day I go for running in the morning.
Where do you usually go for running?
Usually I go to the park in my vicinity for running, and sometimes I also prefer to run on the main road in the morning time, where the traffic is very low and there are almost nobody there, or there are some few people.
Okay, do you think running is a good way to stay healthy?
Yes, I do think that running is a very good good form of exercise and a good form of being healthy, as it burns more calories in very less time, and it strengthens your bone. It strengthens your bone and overall posture of the body.
Okay, thank you so much. I am going to give you a topic, and I like to you talk about it 1 or 2 minutes. And whenever I give you topics, you have 1 minute to prepare about it. If you want, you can write. It is your pencil and paper. You can make a note if you wish. And your topic is, describe a famous person that you are interested in. Here it is your topic.
Works that we done about all the celebrities. He is a quite serene, sober, and a very calm person. So he had been living a very simple life since he got famous. This person got famous because of his works and also he's running a charitable foundation and donating most of his money and also selflessly protecting people. So this is the person I quite admire a lot among all the famous personalities because of being so kind and genuine.
Thank you so much. Could you have a booklet, pencil and paper, please?
Yes.
Thank you. Finally, now you told about a famous person that you are interested in. And now I am going to ask you some relative questions about these topics. Okay? What type of people are famous in your country?
In my country, cricketers are the most famous personalities. But apart from them, there are people who have achieved something in life so far. They become famous. There are celebrities, and also, for instance, TikTok, where people used to make videos. Now, because of that, there are now many famous people. And also people get famous through their making YouTube videos or using social media.
Okay, how do people become famous nowadays?
Nowadays people become famous by their works and by the things that they have achieved in their life so far. Also they become famous through social medias. For example, TikTok has got a lot of fame and people became very famous through it. And also, some get famous through their good works. Like, for example, in the past, people who have done things nicely, like Mother Teresa, who contributed a lot to India, and such social reformers, workers are very famous.
If I ask you about your personal business, do you like to be famous in your life?
If I would get a chance to get famous, then I would love to get famous. But by doing which works on humanity, and I would like to get famous by the kind of work I would be doing, like working for somebody else and providing assistance, so working in a positive direction would be the best way to get famous.
Okay, tell me, what is the difference between people who were famous earlier and who are famous now?
People who have achieved so far in their life gets famous. In early times, people used to get famous by achieving something or by doing some great work, like for example Mother Teresa, who had contributed a lot to the Indian society. And talking about nowadays, some people get famous because of their parents are famous, and some parents are famous because of their children are famous. So this is how through nepotism people get famous nowadays.
What qualities do famous people have in common?
Famous people have certain qualities in common, like they appear in public and to attract the crowd of people, they try to be calm and humble, and they seem very grounded. Such famous personalities to attract a lot of people. They try to have a creativity in them, like in their speeches and in their dressing sense also. So these are two various factors on which the overall quality depends on that.
Okay, good. What do you think about nepotism amongst the famous people?
Nepotism has always been there, no matter in the past or in the present. It has been working since a long time. For example, in the past, some nawabs used to give their chairs to the near and dear ones to take them to the throne. But nowadays also some celebrities, they offer their relatives the power nepotism is a factor which is used to power, which uses power in order to influence somebody. So this usually happens in Bollywood industries where actors, they try to influence their relatives and mostly their children.
Okay. Do you favor nepotism?
No, I don't favor nepotism. I think everybody has got some talent, and people who are talented should be taken into priority rather than using somebody's power in order to take that person to the higher level.
Okay, this is the end of your spoken.